country is not a business or a corporation. It's people of all ages, races, and religion. Full of love, hope, and dreams, and innovation. Our country is not a business or a corporation. Wealth is more than profit and quarterly earnings. It's a freedom to work and express your mind every day.